Problem, buddy? Huh? Huh? Do you? Do you? Do you? Want a piece of me? Yeah, yeah. Ooh, I'm scared now. What?
Wait a minute.
Stop following me, okay?
What are you talking about? You're showing me which way the boat went.
A boat? Hey, I've seen a boat. It passed by not too long ago. It went, this way. It went this way. Follow me.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What is going on? You already told me which way the boat was going.
I did? Oh, no.
If this is some kind of practical joke, it's not funny. And I know funny. I'm a clownfish.
No, it's not. I know it's not. I'm so sorry. See, I suffer from short-term memory loss.
Short-term memory loss. I don't believe this.
No, it's true. I forget things almost instantly. It runs in my family. Well, I mean, at least I think it does. Where are they?
Ooh, child. Things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
Flip this thing over now, which is a rather daring thing to do. When you flip anything, you've just got to have the courage of your convictions, especially if it's a loose sort of mass, like, oh, that didn't go very well.
I've done that yesterday.
Wanted to look nice for Jack.
Well, get yourself ready.
You want the whole place laughing at us.
I've only to put on a skirt.
Well, do so, please. And do something with your hair as well. Where's Rose?
She's feeding the chickens.
Oh, I suppose she looks like a mad woman as well.
And you've gone through all your money. You're off seducing the servant girls.
We are a pair, you and I. I mean, at least we're friends. We might be all right, and if we weren't, at least we'd have been somewhere.
Was it spontaneous?
What?
His nosebleed?
What else would it be?
Self-induced.
Mm-hmm. You mean you think he might have intentionally given himself a nosebleed?
Exactly.
No, he's not. He's at a church convention in Townsville. They never. Oh, that's a load of Aussie bulldust. They're playing games with you.
They told me to go up to his room. They looked at me. I smiled. I insisted he be sent for.
You gotta be grateful for everything that happens to you, because that's what got you here, you know? And if you hadn't gone through all the things that you went through, why, you know, you wouldn't have wound up where you are now, so... I don't know. Disappointment doesn't get you anywhere. Anywhere.
When I was a little girl, my father, type, and I go to sleep to that sound. It will make me feel, how do you say that? Secure.
Go that way, and come to Cutter's and turn left.
To Cutter's?
Cutter's a farm. Small house close to the road. Big, mean yellow dog.
You have been searching for me, haven't you, David?
My whole life.
And what, after all this time, have you come to ask me?
He's me pal, he's me pal. There ain't nobody else I can see. I know he's dead tough, but his love is no bluff. He'd share his last dollar with me.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes till the biggest battle of our professional lives all comes down to today. Either we heal as a team or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time. Now, I can't do it for you. I'm too old. I look around, I see these young faces, and I think, I mean, I made every wrong choice a middle-aged man can make. I pissed away all my money, believe it or not. I chased off anyone who's ever loved me. And lately, I can't even stand the face I see in the mirror. You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from. I mean, that's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game of inches. So is football. Because in either game, life or football, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us.
Hell yeah.
They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, That's gonna make the fucking difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die